Do you know what you're doing?
No, but I'm saying.
So what are you making?
Chicken syrup. This oil scares me.
So do you know what the time is?
Yeah.
What's the time?
I'll tell you now. 9 o'clock.
9 a.m. or 9 p.m.?
9 p.m.
So who's going to eat now?
Me. Me, myself, and I. 9 o'clock. This with the oil in that to pick down. Only if I had like a garlic powder and onion powder, I would have nailed this thing. 15 parts. Only that one.
So you think you know how to cook?
No. Doesn't hurt to try.
Or you're just over hungry?
No. You gotta try things in life.
Like what?
Things that you haven't done before. Are not bad things?
Night cooking.
This you need that. I'll show you another one. Dad, can I wash the dishes in the morning? I'll wash the dishes in the morning. Sorry. We in trouble. Stinger the arts. That's all.
What are you putting in?
Chili flakes. Come out. Come out.
So Dan and I need to work together to just test a few things.
Jesse, you need to check on the
that's why the time
is yeah. You're in the big wood fire. You're super careful, super hot.
I'm gonna pour a little bit on top of it.
So what do you think of your own food?
You know, the important thing. You got the salt right.
Yeah, I'm shocked I got that right. I thought I'd eat a flop with the salt. Not bad.
Not bad.
But I'm gonna drizzle some of the sauce on it.
Next time you watch, work on your color and presentation.
Mm. And the crispiness. No, but I did a good job. I'm quite surprised.
So we shall call you the night shift. So watch the space, guys, for more of the night shift.